What's going on? Aaron Chen here. Hope you are doing well. If you're watching this video right now, then you're probably doing a little bit of research on this company right here on the screen. It's called ACN, okay? So I'm going to give you a full review on the company, on the model, on the business opportunity, and then you can decide whether or not you want to get into ACN at the end of it, okay? And then I might give you a recommendation at the end. So what is ACN? Now, ACN is actually a network marketing business, MLM, okay? It's been around for a long time, since 1993. It's one of the old, successful network marketing businesses, very similar to, you know, Herbalife, Amway. It's been around for a long time, okay? But they are a telecommunications company, essentially, right? They're a technology business. So some of their main products are in home and phone networks, high-speed internet, wireless flash, gas services, telecommunications, and they do payment processing as well, amongst a lot of other things, okay? And how you can get involved is it costs $499 to get in as a distributor, right? And it works with the normal MLM model, right? So what you do is you recruit your friends and family, you recruit people into the business, you get paid a fast start bonus every time you recruit one person, and then you don't start actually, you know, getting into the compensation plan until after you've recruited like 6 or 8 people, okay? So is ACN legitimate? Is it a good opportunity? Should you be buying into the program and start recruiting for them, okay? Well, here's the thing, all right? I've been building businesses for almost 10 years now. My first foray into business was actually MLM and network marketing back in 2009, okay? Now, in 2009, I got into 4 MLM companies, right? Now, in each of these companies, I recruited between 20 and 50 people, right? That is more than 99% of all internet marketers, more than 99% of all network marketers globally, okay? Because most network marketers can't even recruit 1 or 2 people into their business, let alone 20 to 50 people. So that means I was at the top of most network marketers in the world, okay? So I was recruiting more people than most people can even recruit in their entire network marketing career, okay? And even then, I wasn't earning that much money in these network marketing companies, right? So what's the deal, okay? So here's the thing. There's nothing wrong with ACN as a company. Their products are okay, all right? I mean, they're not, I've done a lot of research. Apparently the speeds aren't that fast and all that stuff, which is fine, well, okay? But the products are real, okay? And the opportunity is real. But that's not the problem. The problem is not the company, okay? The problem is the business model itself. There is a huge problem with network marketing, MLM, as a business, okay? Because here's the problem. On paper, everything is great, right? You recruit 3 who recruit 3 who recruit 3 who recruit 3. In theory, it makes a lot of sense because it's a pyramid. The pyramid grows on its own and your team is supposed to duplicate, right? But in reality, it doesn't happen, okay? Why does it not happen? Because people are just people. People inherently are not able to recruit 3 people each, okay? So because of that, the model just completely breaks down. So unless you yourself become a superstar recruiter, that means you must recruit hundreds of people into your own organization. Unless you can do that, you're never gonna really make big money from network marketing, okay? And I am a perfect example of that. I did what most network marketers can't do, and I still found that I wasn't really making that much money. So I thought, okay, this model is broken, right? And also, I mean, do you really want to be recruiting your friends and family, going into supermarkets, handing out business cards, doing 3-way calls, you know, tricking your friends into doing home parties, and then, you know, basically presenting a business opportunity to them? That's like the worst way. That's the easiest way to lose your friends, okay? And that's what I found as well, right? So here's the deal, right? You need to be really, really careful when building a business, okay? And so what I found was that network marketers are still very, very interested in building businesses, right? And so I naturally went onto the internet and I found that there were lots of people making a lot of money using the internet, right? So that's kind of the direction that I went to. And, you know, fast forward, 9, 10 years later, here I am today, right? So if you're here researching ACN, then you're probably looking for some sort of way to generate more income, maybe build a business from home, or maybe you just want to create a business for yourself, right? Because you know building a business is the smart thing to do, because if you're working a full-time job, you're always limited by your salary, right? No matter how hard you work. And that's the same reason why I'm still here today, okay? So what I'm going to propose is what I did 9.5 years ago, roughly, right? So after my first foray into MLM, I was like, okay, I still want to build business, but I don't really like this business model. So how do I do this, right? So I went online. I did a lot of research and I found that there were tons of people making a lot of money from a business model called affiliate marketing. Okay, now affiliate marketing, all it is when you take somebody else's product and you resell it into the market and get it into the hands of people that actually want the program, okay, or the product, right? It can be in any niche industry. It can be in love, it can be in healthcare, weight loss, it can be in make money online, for example, okay? Now, the tricky part with affiliate marketing is not the products. It's actually learning how to sell the products and get people to buy them, right? But the beauty about this business is that there's very low startup cost because the products are already created, right? But what you really need to learn is you need to learn how to become a great marketer. Okay, you have to learn how to get these products into the hands of other people and how to get them to want to buy these products from you. That's really the tricky part, okay? Now, it took me 8 years to figure it out. Right, that sounds like a long time because it is. And the problem was I had no direction. I had no mentor. I didn't know what I was doing. I was buying. There's a lot of crappy information online. So again, you have to be very, very careful when you're trying to do this kind of stuff, right? And so I invested $80,000 over 8 years, okay? I burned through all of my savings. I basically got broke, and I had to find a job again. I had to, you know, get my suit. I had to, you know, go into the workforce again, and that's what I did, right? But every single night, I would work on my business secretly, okay? And I finally figured it out probably about a year and a half, 2 years ago, okay? So how did I do that? So I basically went from 8 years of failure to a year and a half, 2 years of pretty amazing success. So now I've sold tens of thousands of dollars in profit. Okay, I've made tens of thousands of dollars in profit. I've sold hundreds of products on the internet. How did I do that? How did I go from failure to success? Well, basically, over the last year and a half, 2 years, I focused just purely on learning how to become a great marketer. So I learned all about traffic and leads. I learned all about converting those traffic and leads into sales, into customers. I learned all about building out very powerful sales funnels so that people get, you know, ascended through a process. I learned all about influence, positioning, power, all the marketing things that you need to learn in order to be a great marketer. Now, here's the best part, right? When you invest time and energy and money into learning these things, you can literally build a business from anywhere. You could be literally, this is my home office right here. Okay, you can see it right here. You can see my softbox lighting where I do my videos. That's my computer. This is my desk. You can't see obviously my Mac. This is my mic that I work on every single day. But literally, anywhere I have an internet connection, I can build a business and generate sales even when I'm sleeping because now I understand how to do that. Okay, now it's still gonna take work, effort, time, and some money because you have to invest in your business, right? But if you're interested in doing that, then I want to show you how to do it, okay? Completely up to you, of course, right? So you can continue going down this network marketing route, which I think is the worst thing that you could ever do, all right? It's interesting because most people that are in internet marketing, like I am, started in MLM network marketing. It's really funny, right? So they realized that it's not a great model. They tried it, they failed, but they still wanted to become good business people. So now they're all coming onto the internet. So here's the thing. If you're not leveraging technology in your business, you are in big trouble. You're going to get wiped out. Okay, so doing the whole belly to belly, face to face, handing out business cards, friends and family thing, it just doesn't make sense. There's no scalability. You cannot scale your business. How are you going to go from one customer to tens of thousands of customers by doing face to face stuff? It just doesn't make sense, right? And it doesn't. There's no duplication, which is why most MLMers fail, all right? But if you're still interested in doing this, I want to show you how I did it, okay? Click the link right below this video. It's going to lead you to my website and to your best email address. And I'm going to send you the information that's going to show you how I took 8 years of failure and turned it into a year and a half of amazing success. And you can duplicate it if that's what you want to do. Completely up to you, okay? On the next page, I will actually show you the program that I put all of my students into. Now, this program, it's going to teach you all about marketing online, all about building out big sales funnels, all about earning big commissions, all about understanding how people actually buy things on the internet and what you should be marketing online, okay? Because not all things are created equal, okay? And if the program makes sense to you, I recommend that you just get in because after being online for almost a decade now, I've seen very few programs on the internet and I've reviewed hundreds, by the way, okay? Hundreds. Most of them are just pure junk, okay? So, again, it's about understanding how to get the right information from the right person and doing the right thing online that will give you the path to success, if that makes sense, okay? So I hope you enjoyed this review of ACN, right? Again, ACN as a company, I would give it 4 out of 5 because the products are real, but I'm going to give it a 1 because of the business model, okay? The business model of network marketing, MLM, it just, on paper, it's great. In theory, it's great. In practice, it doesn't work that well, all right? So I hope you enjoyed this review of ACN. Take care, all the best in your business, and hopefully we'll speak soon.